What do you have for us?
I think I may have found something of interest. Look at this. Some say she is an abomination of nature.
Carnival freaks. Julius, don't waste our time.
Yes, sir. What can I get for you?
Glass of absinthe.
Right away, sir.
Flame it and make sure the glass is clean.
Yes, sir. I like you, Brimstone people. You never make a mess of the place.
This woman. What have you heard?
What might only be the tall tales of drunks. But this person has tricks that go beyond the things normal people can do.
Come on, folks! Come on! Come on! Come on! The amazing Amanda! See the freak of all freaks! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the beautiful Rayne! A creature so sensitive to water! The very touch of it! Burns her skin! Now! Oh, painful! So, look on. You are about to witness a horrifying spectacle. Look! Look at that! Look at that!
Your fee. How long do you think it will take to get there?
Rayne. Are you all right? I'm working on a plan to get us out of here. My uncle, he's a sailor. And he once told me of a place where people play all day, and the trees grow fruits in every color of the rainbow, and the sun sets set the whole sky on fire. Doesn't it sound wonderful, Rayne? He'll send for us soon, I know it. Until then, keep this close to you. For protection. Good night, my friend.
Good evening, Master Kagan.
Domus, dear, how does the night find you?
I have some disconcerting news.
Out with it.
There was an incident at BloodRayne at the Sherman Carnival. A dampier, a young woman.
Where is the girl?
There is no girl.
We'll find her.
Then she is alive, the little one who slipped through my fingers. You must find her. She poses a threat to my plans. Send out your best spies, Domestir.
Master Kagan.
We're on our way to a carnival. Am I the only one who thinks this is madness? Catherine?
And how do you suggest we deal with this army, Sebastian? Brimstone is a shadow of his former self.
I have yet to see the point in finding this carnival.
Listen, you two. When has a vampire ever been held in captivity? Let alone by a circus troupe. She may be the one.
You're focusing your energies on Kagan.
This is what I've decided to do.
Haven't we wasted enough time with fairy tales?
This is the work of a young vampire. Out of control. Blood rage.
Or perhaps a young dampier. We have work to do.
Vladimir, Sebastian.
Sit still. Did you see who it was that bit you?
Rayne, take my sword! I didn't see anything. I don't even remember what happened.
You're bitten by a vampire and you don't remember anything that happened?
We should kill her now.
Please! She didn't mean to bite me. She's not a vampire. She was wearing the crucifix I gave her when it happened. She is my friend.
We have more work to do.
We passed a small village not too far back. I will see if I can find a hiding there. With your permission.
Yeah. If she's what I think she is, we're probably not the only ones looking for her. Viscount.
I have a message for my daughter. Dearest Catherine. All right, Catherine. Although we've had our differences in the past, I beseech you now to put away old grudges for the good of humanity. It pains me to admit that our beloved but weakened Brimstone society can no longer defeat Kagan. Yet he must not be allowed to acquire Belier's artifacts nor legacy. Thus I turn to you, my daughter, to help me protect the souls of this land. You and I are the only ones who know what is hidden in Brimstone Fortress, its value, its importance. I need you to bring this artifact to me. It must be protected from those who wish to use it to undermine me. To scratch that, to undermine freedom and humanity. And together we will stop this madness and bring peace to these lands, your beloved father, etc., etc. What do you think?
A very compelling argument, Master.
Oh, you're such a sucker.
Vampires. I'm sorry about your friend.
He was my brother. I'm sorry that we had to leave him there. Why did you save us?
I don't know.
Where's your family?
I don't have a family.
Ha ha ha! a journey in your future.
A journey, perhaps, to within? Down fear. You don't know, do you?
I will stand.
I was expecting you. There's a reason you're here.
What did you call me?
Most believe that your kind are merely legends. It's rare to see alive Danfir, part vampire, part human. Mostly they die at birth. Generally they're exterminated. You've hidden well. My tales hold some truth, I see.
There was a man.
A man? Kagan? Kagan's not a man, he's a vampire. And you are his creation.
He killed my mother.
Danfirs are rarely a product of a happy union between a vampire and a human.
You lie.
You're a poor mother.
I will kill him.
Listen to me, Danfir. And this is not easy to tell you, and will likely result in great danger for all involved. Kagan has become the most powerful vampire, taking advantage of a land with no law.
I do not care. How do I find him?
Oh, you're naive.
Tell me.
He resides in a guarded castle beyond the Dark Mountains, but there are no safe entrances. But there is an ancient talisman, an eye, that Kagan seeks. If you possess, you will certainly get an audience.
Why do you tell me this?
Because it's my purpose.
And the prophecy.
They say this talisman of the eye is kept in the Solambria Monastery to the south. Be careful, my child. The eye is far more than a mere trinket. The talisman holds great power. But it's important that you move quickly. You will be doing the entire world a great service keeping this from Kagan.
I'm not interested in the world. Only in Kagan. I thank you.
Fortune teller had a visitor. This Damphir is now in search of the eye.
Good. She can lead us to it. I highly doubt that her intent is to deliver it to her long-lost father.
Kill her.
Let her find the eye, or let her try, then kill her. A Damphir should be no match for you.
Domestier's on the move. Thank you.
What is it, my child?
I have been separated from my family and have been traveling for 3 days and nights without food or sleep. May I seek solace in your monastery for a night's rest?
Please come in, my child. Welcome to the Salambria Monastery. Enjoy your food, and then you may rest.
Thank you.
suggest you follow me.
You're not one of Kagan's, are you?
No. I mean you no harm, but I must leave now.
I'm sorry you cannot leave. It seems that you absorbed the Eye. Our Order has been guarding it for centuries.
Why do you protect it?
Because the Eye holds powers. Why do you think water no longer burns you? There are three talismans. An eye, a rib, and a heart. They all belong to a long-dead vampire named Biliar. He discovered a method to defy those elements that destroy vampires. Water, sunlight, and a cross. When he was finally defeated, his body was quickly dismembered, and parts of it were hidden all over the land, out of the reach of vampires. If they become united again, they could make a vampire powerful enough to control the world.
Beliar is not my concern. My mission is my own, and not of evil intent.
You are a vampire. Yet you are immune to the cross.
I am a Demphia.
So Kagan's own offspring is his enemy?
How is it you know about me?
There had been talk for years that Kagan was in search of a prodigious child. His bloodline is strong enough to produce one. He is our biggest threat. He has an army of thralls. Humans who choose to work for him rather than die. And they can do things vampires cannot. Now you understand why I cannot let you leave with the Eye.
Father! The monastery is being attacked!
Kagan, get the eyes.
The eye.
Hurry, let's go. He's taking her to Kagan's. We must go back to Brimstone. Put them on full alert that the monastery has been attacked and the eye is gone.
Don't be afraid.
Leonid's lair.
Why would Amistar bring her here?
Perhaps she needs to feed, or the sun, now that she has the eye. We must capture her, and bring her back to Brimstone before it's too late. Leonid.
Why do you come here and insult my palace with your stench?
I need shelter till nightfall.
You laid at my feet, Domster. How delightful.
No, Leonid, she's Kagan's.
Kagan. Ooh, Kagan. Kagan. The mightiest of all vampires. Domestir. I do not see him. Ooh. Yeah. She'd make a fine addition to my collection.
Touch her and your fingers are gone.
Ooh. Such a dedicated peon. Fine, take her then. I have more than enough to satisfy my needs. But none with an eye like that. She stays.
please.
Remove him!
Again.
Vladimir, I've always admired your spirit. It's a shame you must die.
You fool, Vladimir!
Certain she'll be useful to us.
She has already been useful. She stopped Kagan from getting the eye.
Yes, Vladimir, but...
Listen, I've been hunting vampires since before you were born. And there was always one that I suspected or hoped existed.
We have to consider what she is, Vladimir.
If she was simply a vampire, crossing the water would kill her. And there's also that, which most vampires are not fond of having.
Where are you taking me?
You should be grateful you're still alive.
We helped each other. I do not need you anymore.
I should skin you and hang you on display. Where's the eye?
It has somehow become a part of her.
Has assimilated. She must be brought to me alive. Leave me. I'll send further instructions. Does she have a name?
The Damphir.
I've heard she's called Rayne.
Rayne.
What is this place?
Welcome to the headquarters of the Brimstone Society.
All in good reason, I hope. There was a messenger killed in the monastery.
Master, the talisman has arrived.
Excellent.
This damn fear is inconsequential. It's Kagan we should be interested in. There was a brimstone in Rome. has been completely annihilated. And that's not all.
Kagan has the rib.
Release me.
What would make us think that you won't attack?
I told you. I do not thirst for human blood. You have live animals here. Rats, even. I will regain my strength quickly and be on my way.
I don't trust her.
I want what you want. To bring Kagan to ruin. I speak the truth. He raped my mother. And murdered her. In front of my own eyes.
La cour de Paris a nettement formulé les principes. En cette matière.
Where is she? Where is the girl?
There is no girl.
Faith in others. I believe you know that it's useless to fight Kagan alone. If you wish, you're welcome to stay here and train with us.
Thank you. May I have my swords?
All in due time. Give her what she needs.
What lies ahead? Will you be opening up the gates to the thralls?
That's ridiculous.
I am loyal to you, Vladimir. Yet you are breaking the very laws and teachings you swore by. Your newfound fate scares me. What will happen to Brimstone in the event of battle?
I don't have all the answers.
We're growing weaker.
Strength without control means nothing. Once again, from the beginning.
Yeah.
belong to a friend.
I know someone that might be able to help.
Our seamstress has prepared some clothing. I hope they're to your liking. Are you all right?
Ever since I got here, there are these noises that persist in my head.
I'm sure there's some reason for that.
I don't know.
If you're feeling up to it, you're more than welcome to join us for dinner.
I don't think the food you have there will be of interest to me.
You act as though you're the only one who feels pain.
What do you know of pain? My father's Kagan. My mother was killed before my own eyes.
My mother and father were both killed by Vladimir. They had turned, and I was to be slaughtered. Had he not arrived, I would not be here today.
Sebastian, your food.
What are we sitting at the table of the children?
We're running out of food, Vladimir. We have to go to the mainland and get supplies.
No, it's not a good idea. We'll have to make do with what we have.
We have to eat.
Perhaps your savior can multiply our supplies. Welcome. Won't you come sit with us?
It seems you've become very popular, Rayne. I think you breathed some new hope into the society. This surprises you?
I thought they would be afraid of me.
They only fear what they do not know.
Can I see your teeth?
Doris.
So you're satisfied with your new clothing?
Yes. Thank you.
Father, in the days since I received your letter, I have come to see certain truths that now give me pause. I believe that you are right. Brimstone is lost.
Be sure this message arrives. It is of grave importance.
Yes, Catherine.
The spoils of Rome. Only one brimstone remains.
Bring me my thralls.
The time has come to fulfill your oaths, my loyal thralls. Scour the land, find brimstone and destroy it. Bring the Damphyr to me. Leave no human alive that crosses you. The promise of eternal life awaits those who succeed. Those who fail will find only death.
Nice form.
Finally, we agree on something.
Sebastian, Vladimir needs you. He's in the courtyard.
Good match. Until we duel again.
You duel?
A little. Your form is weak. It's lacking passion.
It's part of my plan. I am tiring you out.
Your plan is lacking passion as well.
I see they have taught you well.
Hardly. I was trained in battle by a great warrior, one whom has long disappeared fighting alongside Brimstone, my father.
Where is this warrior now?
He is now a cursed enemy, the vampire. My loyalties lie with Vladimir and the brimstone my father protected as a human.
What do your loyalties consist of?
You're a curious one. My purpose is to fulfill my father's will, killing the very thing he's become. It seems all this chatter has veered me from the task at hand.
You should pay more attention.
Keep your friends close. Enemies even closer. Vladimir taught me that.
We shall continue this later.
Good evening, Viscount. Kagan sends his regards. I assume you were expecting this message from Brimstone, from Catherine?
Just stop throwing things at me.
You know, Eldrick, Kagan has little patience for ambitious vampires, especially those that were once Brimstone.
Can a vampire not receive word from his own daughter without being cast as a rebel in search of power?
Or is that the plan?
Plans are for humans. I think destiny is a more appropriate term.
Where is Brimstone? Tell me now, I suffer the consequences.
Even you must sense that change is upon us. This land has become unsettled, Domestir. The future must be held in the hands of human-born and vampire-perfected. That is an invitation, by the way. Spare Catherine, unseat Kagan, and join me in a, shall we say, more colorful reign.
Kagan's gratitude. Oh, Kagan's wrath. Now where's Brimstone?
You honestly expect me to betray my daughter?
You know, it's funny. He never struck me as the paternal type. Give me the map.
Give us our destiny.
We leave now, and that will be the end of it.
You should travel with Sebastian.
Catherine.
there's something you want to speak about.
You should not travel with her. She's a danger to you. Kagan is surely out looking for her.
You're an important part of the Brimstone Society. Your work defending the fortress is essential to our struggle and survival. And no one has ever questioned that.
I am not seeking praises, Vladimir. I seek to feel secure.
You are a leader. Rayne is a fighter. I will take Sebastian, if it pleases you. Ianco's been a friend for many years, and a defender of the society. We're very fortunate to have him. Yanku has visitors.
Come for some chops, have you? We'll be downstairs. Watch your step. It's a long way down.
Your kind of place.
We must move quickly.
What are those?
Black powder from China.
We will take them. Is everything ready?
Take anything else you need.
Thank you.
To lure back what's left of Brimstone to him, so he can destroy us once and for all.
Domster will pay with his life for this.
If they want to fight, a fight they will get.
It was Catherine.
You must choose. Bargain for freedom, or leave your children motherless as a Brimstone martyr. Never.
Dead.
Rayne.
Just let me go, Sebastian.
I can't.
You will.
Where are you going?
I'm going on my own. Everyone who comes near me dies, Sebastian. They came looking for me and the Eye. None of those people had to die. You too will be dead if I stay with you.
You don't have to do this.
I'm going to find the heart. With two of the talismans, I will stand a chance against Kagan.
How do you expect to find the heart?
I can hear it. Goodbye, Sebastian.
Just wait. Wait. Stop. Here. You can wear this with pride. Please.
And here. This will protect you.
Amongst the dead either, sir.
Perhaps she was never here. We must return to Kagan. She could be on her way there now. Prepare the boats.
Yes, sir.
There's some truth to this prophecy after all.
Even if she has the heart, she can't face Kagan alone.
Nothing yet.
Are you certain that it's down there?
Are you questioning me? My grandfather placed it. I would not risk all on folk tales.
Why did we let the others die?
It was them, or all of us. We sacrifice animals for survival. Brimstone is no different. I will kneel before no one, nor will I sit here under Vladimir's command and await death. I will not allow Kagan to take away our freedom. The heart will go to my father. And if you want to live, you will secure the entrance until I return.
Yes, Catherine.
Thank you.
She will be here.
I am here for Kagan.
What is she doing?
I have brought the heart for my father.
Give it to me. Come on.
You have what you want. Now take me to Kagan.
All in good time.
Take her.
Well, Sebastian. I'm afraid there's only one way in.
Get it!
Master, the dumb fear has come to her senses and delivered the heart.
Excellent.
Shall I bring her in?
No, not yet.
A stark night. Prepare to witness the beginning of a new era. Clear the room.
We'll be eating well tonight.
Enjoy your stay.
And you, my dear, you will stay here until the ceremony.
I know nothing of a ceremony.
The eye, Damphia. A ceremony to extract the eye.
Rayne, are you all right?
Yes. It is good to know that you are both alive.
I fear we're the only ones.
What of Catherine? Is she...
If not, then she died with honor, fighting for her people. What do you know of this ceremony?
It's an ancient vampire ritual created to protect the talismans, in case they fall into the wrong hands.
What will come of me?
It is only a legend, said to remove the soul.
I do not know what is going to happen to me now. I hope that you know that I am not foolish enough to think that I am going to prevail against him. But I do not intend to stop fighting for a second.
Open up and bind her hands. It is time for the ceremony. Come.
We've got to find a way out of here, Vladimir.
Well, let's get out there.
Even in absolute defeat, you're still not humble.
If I'm defeated, and you are so powerful, then why must I be shackled when surrounded by your thralls?
You're still at risk. I should thank you now that Brimstone is eradicated and you have so kindly handed me the heart. I would never have believed it would have been so easy. If you live through this, which is unlikely, you may remain here in my castle.
I would sooner rot in your dungeon than sit at your table.
So be it. Let us begin.
Thrall, my companion is gone. I don't know what's become of him.
Stand back.
Please continue.
Brimstone.
Strong rain, but not not skilled enough. Give me the heart and I shall spare your life.
I would choose death over seeing you as my ruler.
You're interfering with fate. With the talismans joined, vampires shall rule the earth.
As if your interests are noble.
For centuries we've been cursed at the shadows, slaughtered by the fearful. Have you not always longed for freedom, Rayne?
You condemned me the day you raped my mother. I will see she has vengeance.
Ungrateful bitch. Choose to be human and die like one.
Kagan!
I will find her.
What about you?
No.
Please, you don't have to leave me.
It's my time. Kagan's finished.